The Virginia Museum of Transportation in downtown Roanoke, Virginia, is located on the site of a former N&W freight complex. Today, the tracks where the various trains would arrive and leave are now occupied by the museum's large collection of locomotives and rolling stock. The other tracks, now used by Norfolk Southern, only pass by the museum, and the trains no longer stop at the old complex. In May of 2011, the Roanoke Chapter NRHS and Norfolk Southern changed this. The Roanoke Chapter NRHS owns and operates two historic Norfolk and Western diesel locomotives, along with several other historic rolling stock, including Alco T-6 No. 41 and EMD GP30 No. 522. Courtesy of the VMT, Norfolk Southern, and the Roanoke Chapter NRHS, the T-6, the mail storage car 1407, and caboose 518-409 were used for short train rides along the rails of the former freight complex during the museum's Rail Day event. In addition to the train rides, Norfolk Southern also brought their exhibit car for viewing. The Roanoke Chapter of Volunteers showcased their GP30 to the public with cab tours. Railroad artist Andrew Fletcher showed off his amazing talent of train drawings, and the friends of the N&W 611 group had the historic locomotive cab open for viewing. Alco T641, built in 1959, will pull the short consist down to the NS connection about a mile down towards Schaefer's Crossing and return.
Thank you.
The VMT's Rail Day event was a huge success, bringing in many thousands of visitors and spectators. Many thanks goes out to the VMT, the Roanoke Chapter NRHS, the Friends of the N&W 611, Norfolk Southern, Andrew Fletcher, and all others that made this day a success.